Hello friends, I'm from Regrob.com, India's leading tech-enabled real estate brokerage firm. And today, we are visiting at Manjeera Purple project. Manjeera Purple Town is a residential development by Manjeera Construction Ltd. So here is the main entrance of this project. So friends, this is Manjeera Purple Town project, which is located in Gopanpally, Hyderabad. So this is the overall view of the project. Here, as you can see, we have the series of villas. So we are giving you here the external view of the villas. Manjeera Purple Town is located next to Hyderabad's fastest growing financial district and IT hub. Purple Town Villas is the finest place to be residing in. This project also stands out as an eco-friendly project. Many initiatives are taken by the developers to reduce its carbon footprint. This project has a sewage treatment plant and organic waste converter to handle sewage and biodegradable waste. Also, LED lighting has been used in all common areas and rainwater harvesting will also be carried out. This project is ready to move in project. Here, as you can see, this is the view of wide road inside the project. This project consists of 4 BHK villas. So friends, the super build-up area of this project is 2,820 to 3,500 square feet. All the villas are spacious and skillfully designed. So friends, these are the various villas of Manjeera Purple Town project. This project consists of 46 number of units and having 3 floors each. So the main features of this project are primary treatment of domestic water, irrigation system for landscaping at ground level. This project provides all the various amenities to facilitate the needs of the residents. So following are the amenities: 24-hour security, 24/7 water supply, intercom, CCTV camera security, gymnasium, swimming pool, children's play area, clubhouse, jogging track, car parking, etc. So now we are giving you the interior view of the villa. So friends, this is the washroom area. Here comes the first bedroom. As you can see, this bedroom is beautifully designed and it's very spacious. This we have the attached washroom with the bedroom. This is the living area of the villa. Here comes the dining area. So as you can see, this is the dining area of the villa. And now we are moving towards the kitchen. As you can see, this villa is having all the wooden and marble work. So now we are going upstairs. So this is the view of the first floor of villa. Here comes the bedroom area. So friends, all the rooms of this villa are very spacious and beautifully designed. This is an attached balcony. This is an attached washroom with this bedroom. This is another bedroom area of the villa. Which is also having an attached washroom. And now we are moving towards the second floor. So this is the view of second floor. So this is the living area. And here comes the washroom. This is the washroom area. As you can see, it is very well fitted and beautifully designed. So thank you friends for watching this video. For more real estate updates, kindly subscribe to our channel, and for booking, kindly call us at the given number. Thank you.